Clara Nati. Welcome to Stitch the Sketch video series.
Episode 44, Blue Notes. In this episode, I'm going to be working with a repetition of some of the concepts that I have worked with in the past. So I'm starting off by shading, and I'm using the basic shading method that involves an up and down stitching motion with the stitches close to each other. So the stitches are close together and it's an up and down motion. And this results in a solid color. If you look at the shading right now, it's very similar to the orange block that you have right above it. And the orange block is actually made of fabric. And my stitching or my shading comes so close to that fabric because I'm creating a solid color using my up and down motion. Depending on how close your stitches are together, you might get a very solid color, a very dense color, or if your stitches are not that close together, you'd get quite a muted color or a light color. And then I change my shading to this type of shading where I use circular motion to shade, and I leave a lot of spaces in between so that you don't really create a solid color in this shading, but you create a pattern. I continue with the pattern shading. By this time, I'm shading on a solid color, a dark color, so you don't see the pattern. And then back to the pattern shading. And in this case, it's more of the pattern than the color that I'm going for. You'd notice that I have circles drawn on the surface of my work, and I do use a heat erasable pen to do that. I have got a lot of questions about how I transfer the shapes, and I do use a heat erasable pen. And now to finish it all up, I sign my name. And here you have it. This is a detailed view, another detailed view. And this is the overall view of Blue Notes. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, click on the like button below and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Also, visit my website at claranarte.com for specific instructions on each of my videos.